Hello, I'm Mary Poppins. I heard the students at Bishop Eustace Preparatory School were being very, very naughty. I thought I would come and pay a visit to get these children into tip-top shape. It's a long way from London, but I think it will be worth the trip. Let's go! Mrs. Penza thinks she's tough, but wait till you see me. It's about time these children get some proper etiquette. They might even need a spoonful of sugar. We are about to enter the classroom at Bishop Eustace Preparatory School. They don't know it's coming. Good day! Class time is over. It's time to teach you some proper manners. Where's the chalk? It's time to learn a new word. Can anyone pronounce this word?
No.
Let me teach it to you. S-U-P-E-R.
S-U-P-E-R.
C-A-L-I-F.
C-A-L-I-F.
R-A-G-I-L.
R-A-G-I-L.
I-S-P-I-C-E-X-P-I-A-L-I-D-O-C-I-O-U-S. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll know it's so precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Teach us more, Mary Poppins.
Well, if you want to learn more, you should first close your mouth. We are not a codfish. And sit up straight. There we go. And your shirt-tie combination is not correct. Please get off your phones. We didn't have that from where I was from. Excuse me, sir. What is that device in your ear? What is the device in your ear?
Headphones.
What a peculiar thing. You know what they say. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in the most delightful way.
What does a good nanny always do?
They always tell their children to spit their gum in the rubbish. What are you waiting for? Best foot forward, sit in your seat.
That's right, you've got the job.
I'm here to talk to the Dean of Students about the children's behavior. Hello, I'm Mary Poppins.
Very glad to meet you, Mary Poppins.
Nice to meet you.
And why are you here to see me today?
I need to talk about the students' behavior. They are not well behaved at all.
Well, let's sit down and we'll see what we can do about that.
Perfect. Together, I know we can make the students practically perfect.
Mary Poppins, we're really going to need you. On the 3rd, 4th, and 5th at the Collingswood Scottish Rite Theater.
I must be on my way now, but you heard Mrs. Penza. I will be back here on the 3rd, 4th, and 5th of March at the Collingswood Scottish Rite Theater. See you then.